May I now request Rotary International Director Mahesh Kotbagi to come and address us, please.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
Friends, let's give one round of applause to Sandeep. Sometime back, I was just realizing, sitting on that chair, whether I am listening to some senior past Rotary director. Sandeep was so serious, so methodical, but started entire process. And especially getting people early morning in Goa and putting them in the halls when they are awake. So one round of applause to all the audience over here. Kehte Goa ka mahol hi alag hota hai. Shaam ko koi log kehte hai ki hum sirf pani peete hai. Baki ke kya karte main bolta nahi hu. Par ek shayar kehta hai ki sharif barf ka tukda ek jam mein gir gaya, badnaam ho gaya. Jab tak apni safai dene chalu kar diya, khud hi jam ban gaya. You know, these high steppers, I'm just going through that. Lot of interpretation. When I sit here, you know, Sandeep goes with different ideas. All past governors will agree over here, and now even you presidents, the real shaker and mover batch. His connect is different. Kabhi Oxford laega, kabhi Bachchan laega, kabhi Goa laega. To ek dusra kisam ka brain hai uska. Do brain nahi hai usme, shayad teen brain hai. But then I started, you know, coming out with simple issues. Of course, I'm so sure, you know, our world president who gets 500,000 hits in this particular 1 week is giving 48 hours to your district. तो मैं ये सोच रहा हूँ संदीप कि नेक्स्ट बोर्ड मीटिंग नवंबर में है, सो आई एम ट्राइंग टू प्रपोज टू द बोर्ड लेट्स चेंज द नंबर ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट फ्रॉम 311 टू ओनली नंबर वन डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन इंडिया. एक भी फिगर मिलियंस के नीचे नहीं है. मिलियन, ट्रिलियन, बिलियन, बेनिफिशरीज इन थाउजेंड्स, दिस इज द विजन. Last couple of months, you know, I have been traveling and started doing data, you know. Ye district ka kitna hai, ye district ka kitna hai. Wahan baith ke maine aaj chhod diya. Maine bola jaane do yaar. My being a doctor, my arithmetic is very very poor. But then I thought, you know, ki zindagi kisi ki mohtaj nahi hoti aur dosti kisi ke sath jazbaat se nahi hoti. Kuch to khayal aaya hoga khuda ko, warna aaj phir Bombay wala aaj aapki aur hamari idhar mulaqat nahi hoti. Aur ek कोइंसिडेंस कहता हूँ, बॉम्बे और गोवा का जो रिलेशन है ना 1975 से, आई डोंट नो यस्टरडे स्पीकर स्पोक अबाउट इट, बट बॉम्बे मेरी जान एंड बॉम्बे टू गोवा वाज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट हिट इन द बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री. एंड व्हाई गोवा प्रोग्राम टुडे, बिकॉज इन दैट बॉम्बे टू गोवा देयर वाज आल्सो अ कैरेक्टर कॉल्ड माला माली. वहां का बच्चन थोड़ा टॉल था, उसीलिए ये हाई स्टेपर रहेगा. 21 किलो तो गया है, पर एक डेढ़ अभी दो चार इंच बढ़ जाएगा तो ही विल मैच विद दैट, यू नो, द रीसेंट माला. यहाँ का महमूद कौन है मुझे पता नहीं, शायद मैं भी हो सकता हूँ. But it's lovely to see all of you. I was going to talk about some different project, you know, because this word stepper is a different in Goa. T stands for Tito's. पता नहीं है क्या आपको कुछ? R stands for
रेमो.
एक तो रेमो फर्नांडिस बोल रहा है, दूसरा रशिया बोल रहा है. बट लेट मी नॉट गो इन टू ऑल दिस. गुलाम इज सिटिंग. गुलाम इज अ वेरी सीनियर एंड डेडिकेटेड गाय. गुलाम, तुमको भी मिलने को आया यार. बेवजह है इसीलिए दोस्ती है, वजह होती तो व्यापार होता. So I just changed the presentation. Today I was going to speak. I created a presentation for all of you called Symphony. And I always feel that, you know, this every table over here, They are the musicians, they are the chitrakars of our world. And I wanted to go and run through that, but since I just heard Sandeep, and then I thought, let me change this presentation back to the opening remarks, what Sandeep said. I think volume. Childhood memories, because this is one of the song which I always loved, that what is the future, I never knew about it. We keep on defining future at different ways, you know. We magnify our life. When I hear so many programs, projects, I always believe God gave us, you know, I always say God gave us Panchanendriya. And through these Panchanendriyas, we hear the Shabda, Sparsha, Rasa, Rupa and Gandha. And do we really actually use them? We come, we enjoy our life. I look all like chitrakars, said that. You all like the president-elects here sitting, you're imagining what is the next 365 days, what you're going to sketch. I feel your governor has given you, you know, plain backdrop. And in that backdrop, constantly thinking and thinking. And what are you thinking about? I like to, you know, connect the world, which is a non-religion, which is a non-economical barrier, something a very, very free world. And then we start doing it. I heard your heart surgery project. We never said that whom will we operate. We said we'll operate kids, even from Africa. And that is what exactly you people are thinking on every ground. I like these kind of creatures, no? If you ever gone to the Walt Disney World, Disney thought the character and he started sketching. And then he did a realism. I think today you're on a platform to think about different concepts and creating them in a very shorter time. Because I feel, I always like, you know, to compare these two organs as a doctor. People in medicine, they always talk brain and heart as the only life, or brain and heart, if it is dead, then you are a dead life. Par ek baat bolta hun, brain aur heart ke beech mein man rehta hai, man. And unless it is not in your mind, kuch bhi karo, 5-star, 7-star, 10-star, par aaj mere man mein hi ye nayi cheez hai, you can't get it to digest. So what I'm explaining here is, We want Rotarians with live man. That mind be there. We don't want Rotarians who has got a dead mind. Because dead mind will never listen to his speeches, will never ever give any commitments, and will never ever finish any kind of work or a program. With two fingers, the entire thing got just, you know, they articulated this concept. Everyone has got a unique quality and a concept which actually you can make it. I don't think so God has given a single birth who is not talented or who is not creative. And that's the reason I always feel, you know, our life is very, very beautiful. Shekharji and me were in Jammu Kashmir just last week. We say, Jannat hai Jannat. Where, you know, the paper can get torn or the ink can get faded, but the poetry of Jammu Kashmir can remain forever. But same Jammu Kashmir, with unrest and peace, the people were happy sitting like you in beautiful, beautiful homes. They suddenly, you know, became bigger. Even the last week, the entire peace in Srinagar, totally one of the challenges. So look at, you know, the Rotary Foundation programs, the peace program, and even the current scenarios. I always feel people may, you know, think about so several programs with your such a beautiful life existence. I always see a very, very good life. But do you ever think uncertainty in your life? And if you feel that uncertainty in life, and if at all can be helpful to someone's life, I think that makes lot and lot of change. Programs like kids. I think one of the largest program what we're looking at, that in India, if at all at east, west, north, south, we have a bank, a rescue bank for shelter kit programs, something similar to the Australian shelter kit program. I think you all can do it. Bombay can contribute, your district can contribute a lot. Maybe giving a warehouse, maybe giving some kind of shelter kit boxes which are non-perishable. We are at the last moment. So I'm just going through a little random that what and different ways you can think. You all talked about this Little Heart program. You know, this Satya Sai Hospital, they also have one branch in New Bombay, in Kharkar. And that is the only hospital which I saw which doesn't have the billing counter or a reception counter. So suddenly I put this kind of a heart, you know, because this is one of the most loveliest heart everyone likes. The real heart looks different. That is a different picture. But we all have, you know, ye heart to har aadmi ne draw kiya hai. And with this heart, if at all I really go and see, you know, the children whose parents cannot afford 5 lakh, 4 lakh, 3 lakh rupees of surgery, I think you people are going to do in thousands of them and change their entire life. And this was the article recently, I don't know if you have read the Rotary News Trust magazine, the cover story of this entire project has been written only and only about, you know, making the children from bluish blackish to pinkish. And I think that chitrakar is you. You can put that color to make that child blackish blue to the pinkish color. I don't know, you know, Nelson Mandela and earlier so many, even Gandhi, we always talked about black or white, you know, color differentiations. But in society, these are the small, small things. Asking that child's mother, what is the discrimination, what you feel? She says, my neighbor's child was born pink and my child was born blackish. So I think that discrimination is more in their minds, which I think you chitrakars can change it. Friends, I know we are running behind the schedule because we are supposed to have a tea break. But before I go, this is one of the, you know, experience which I want to say. I always, you know, keep on meeting people and talking and asking one simple question. Whenever I meet people, I go and ask, what is your dream of life? So this is one girl whom I met, you know, few years back in a Kokand, very close to your district, in a place called Mangav. And I went and asked her, what is your dream, beta? And when she said, I was absolutely, you know, thinking that this kind of a dream, someone can tell me. Go and try to exercise. Go and ask your children, what is your dream? Go and talk to your grandchildren and ask them, what is your dream? One will say, I want to go to UK. Someone will say, I want to buy a BMW. Someone will say, I want a sea-facing flat. Something, or I want a beautiful girlfriend. This girl, when I asked her, she said, sir, I have a dream that I want to walk on my feet and go to the toilet. Because every day, morning, afternoon, evening, night, 6 times, someone picks me up. And when they pick me up and take me to the toilet, I feel very, very humiliated. I feel very dependent. So my dream of life is, I should go to the toilet on my own feet. When I heard, I literally got, you know, freezed for a second. That we cannot imagine this can be a dream of someone. So I said, what is your name? She said, my name is Pooja. And suddenly I connected with my mother word. You know, my mother used to always say that, Mahesh, whenever you leave in the morning, do some puja, worship the God, and then leave the house. With my profession and my entire work process, always I could not give that kind of a time for doing the puja. And anyway, I never believed into a murti puja. So the moment she said, my name is Pooja, I thought, this is the real puja, if at all I can fulfill her dream. Our medical camp team, I told them that we are not magicians. But if at all we can do some change in this girl's life, let us do effort. So we did some corrective surgery. The camp was for 5 days. So first corrective surgery, second corrective surgery. And then I gave her some physiotherapy sessions. On the last day, we took a walker, you know, the typical U-shaped walker. And I put that girl in the middle. And I said, Pooja, now today is the day that you are going to go to the Western toilet, not the Indian toilet, on your own feet. So this girl goes, closes the door. I can hear that she, on her own feet, went in the Western toilet post the entire operation procedure. Ladies and gentlemen, on the last day of the camp, I was about to leave and then, you know, drive in the mountains, which I love. Her mother comes to me and says, this girl wants to come and see you and she wants to give you something. So this girl comes and she offers me a small Rawalgaon chocolate. In those days, there used to be a small chocolate called Rawalgaon, something not very expensive like eclairs. And this girl presents me that simple small chocolate. I took that chocolate, unrolled the chocolate and put it in my mouth. And let me tell you, friend, people, when they ask me, how do you get time for Rotary? And how do you get your highest fees in your profession? That one single chocolate still lingers in my mouth, which I say is the highest paid fee. I wish one and all, you should have that flavor of chocolate. And that aroma should remain with you when you serve to change lives. So I think today is a day
that you need to commit, because the day goes very faster. You had a photo session in the morning. The photo sessions are one of the most favorite sessions in Rotary, isn't it? I love photo sessions. But let me tell you, in our olden time, I still remember, you know, you go to the any hall of the old houses or the palatial houses, and what you used to see is, in the first hall, you will see that there is a frame of your Babaji, your grandfather. Now in the new houses, they don't carry these kind of photos. So where are those photos lost? Those photos from the hall, it has already gone to the bedroom, because the hall interior doesn't match that photograph. Now the new Bahu came in the house and she said to the boy, do you feel that looking at your grandfather I am going to do a honeymoon here? So bedroom photo also got removed and put it on the loft. It must have got in a drawer or a junk. Friends, photos remain what you work. Your grandchild saying that my father built a school. My father supported someone who was hungry. My father made this girl walk. I think these memories will make, you know, pride for the future generations. And I think you belong to that. Have a great life. May God bless you.